Play nice.
Play nice.
And my miracle is Jesus. He's playing with us tonight.
Jesus! Jesus!
Oh,
no. Apparently, that's what everybody says.
BS. It's BS.
Can I?
Because I'm a rock star.
No, it's just like a really loud band. That's what I was telling him. I think you guys should have sang one of your like lighter songs at least once. You guys have a lighter song, do you not? Last time there were lighter songs. Last time you guys had like two like lighter songs. This time you didn't have any.
Why didn't you put Take My Place?
Because we did last time and it sucked.
We were
no one's gonna remember what you did last time.
We were on a tune. So all of us are me and you.
I like the songs you sang last time.
We need to get one. Kevin, Drew, one Chris.
So for me, this was way better.
Why?
Because I had so much fun.
I torn ACL last time.
What are you getting, any shots?
What are you getting?
You guys had better praise last time.
Better what?
Like, I think more people enjoyed it last time.
Right.
I think it was the songs. I truly do. It was loud. You guys do like the loudest songs I think I've ever heard you do.
That makes me smile. That's awesome.
I couldn't hear any of you singing. I can't hear you guys singing.
That's been a problem for almost 10 years.
You guys are such a loud band.
Yeah, that's what you're saying.
That's how it has to be.
And it's like, I feel like you guys are competing to like see who can be louder on the guitar. But then it's just like, you guys, that's the kind of band you guys are. You're just a loud band.
It's the Who.
The loud band.
And if people knew the songs, then it would have been awesome.
But I can't understand what you're saying, right. So I'll never know the songs.
Right.
Because I can't hear you.
Right.
That's how it is.
It's awesome.
It's one of those bands where you never know the words to their songs.
Until you have the CD.
What?
You study it hour after hour after hour to figure out what the exact words are. This guy loves you guys.
He should, because he understands.
But he's okay. He's in a band that's opening up for 7x7 in Chicago.
Oh, really?
But he doesn't know where yet. He said, ask them. He goes, ask them.